Hi, I'm Ross from MTV's X on the Beach.
Ross, it's fantastic to have you here today. Have you been enjoying this event, launching the Need for Speed DVD?
Oh, I've been loving the day so far today. They've got weather's perfect, the cars are, do you know what I mean, amazing, so it's been good so far.
Are you a fan of supercars? Is that the kind of thing that gets you excited?
Oh, I love supercars. I've done since I was a kid. Like, my dad collects Ferraris, and I used to be a race driver myself, so it's like a perfect day for me.
What is the special obsession that guys in particular seem to have with very, very fast cars?
Mine was driving them fast, but I don't know, I suppose it's a fashion thing, isn't it? It's fashion, status, everything like that, really.
Of all the wonderful cars on display, is there one in particular that's caught your eye that you'd like to have in your garage?
If I could have any of the cars on display today, I'd have to take the Aventador, I think. For me, that's the best one here.
Why?
I want it really bad, and it's got this chrome, I don't know, it just stands out. It's like a Batmobile, isn't it?
And what do you drive in real life at the moment?
Yeah, funny question. Just a Mini at the moment.
The Mini is classic, though, a British landmark.
It's, you could say that. I think I'm due an upgrade already, though, but we'll see.
For anyone who hasn't seen the first season, can you just kick us off with exactly what the concept of the show is?
Concept was for the show a group of single guys and single girls all living in a villa together, enjoying themselves. And then there's a twist, which was all certain people's exes had arrived. And sadly, I was one of the people that had a lot of exes arrive. So for me, it was very like drama and action packed the whole way through. But I enjoyed it. It was a good experience. And so, I mean, it's fun.
I mean, my understanding is you didn't know there were going to be exes in the house when you signed up. How did you feel when that was revealed to you?
Well, I actually came in as the first ex, so when that happened, I kind of knew that, that could be a possibility. And then the next day, one of my exes came, and it was just like, it was all coming at me, basically. But I was, you're nervous, you're on edge every single day, but at the same time, I get on with all my exes, so it was just a laugh for me, it was enjoyable.
I mean, looking back on the experience, is there a particular highlight for you?
The day I left, I think, really. Just the whole time when you're there, you're on edge, you didn't know what was going to happen. There's people causing drama. And, yeah, probably the start and the finish.
Do you feel like you learnt anything about yourself or your relationships by being on the show, going through that ordeal?
I didn't learn so much about my relationships, maybe other people and not telling anyone anything about your business or letting them stir or get involved in anything like that, which in there it tended to be a lot of troublemaking and people getting involved in your business, which is a shame, but that's how people are, I suppose.
And do you think the version of you we saw on the show is quite a fair reflection of what you're like in real life?
I think I've got a bad edit, but I don't know, it's obviously there's bits of me that I was nice and chilled at the start and then got a bit carried away halfway through. But again, it's a TV show. It's got to be entertaining. If you're not entertaining, no one will watch it. So
that is a big question in terms of, you know, the increasing popularity of reality TV means that people are often putting themselves in these positions where, you know, they're signing up for things that maybe don't necessarily always know exactly what they're going to be doing. And then it's on television, it's selectively edited. Has the experience of going for a show like that yourself changed your opinion on whether or not those kind of shows are a good or a bad thing?
I think they're good and bad. Obviously, there's times when you're put in situations that you wouldn't normally be, you're out of your comfort zone, and it's tough, but I think you learn from them experiences. My personal opinion is I think they are good. Do you know what I mean? They test you as a person, and you learn a lot about yourself and other people around you.